Hello, good morning. What's your name?
Good morning, sir. I'm Maria Mi Carolino.
How old are you?
I am 32 years old, sir.
Do you marry?
No, sir, but I'm a single mother of 1.5-year-old boy.
Yes. Oh, you are a single mother. Do you know how to take care of the infant baby?
Yes, sir.
What are you doing?
By preparing their meal, breastfeeding her, breastfeeding him. Take him a bath, and then if he's sick, I bring him to the hospital, and on time I will give his medicine.
Mm-hmm. Oh, you are a mother, you experience.
Yes, sir.
Do you love to take care of the infant baby?
I really love, sir.
You really love?
Yes.
Then do you also wake up at midnight, feeding meal?
Yes, sir.
No problem. You also wake up at midnight?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Where do you working before? Do you explore?
Yes, sir.
Where?
In Malaysia, sir.
Oh, you working in Malaysia?
Yes, sir.
How many years?
For 4 years, sir.
One employer?
Yes, sir.
Oh, one family, 4 years. They are Chinese or they are Malay?
They are Malay, sir. But they are got Chinese blood.
Oh, they are Malaysian Chinese?
Yes, sir.
They speak in English or?
In English, sir.
Oh, they speak in English. How many family members of the employer?
They have 4 family members, sir.
They have the husband
and wife, 1 children, and my employer's mother.
How old of the grandmother?
88 years old, sir.
Oh, 88 years old. She is strong?
Not so strong, sir, but she still can talk.
Yes. How do you take care of her?
I taking care of her by help her to taking her bath, feeding her, give her medicine, and help her to do exercise.
Yes. Do you know how to use the wheelchair?
Yes, sir.
Or the walker?
Yes, sir.
Oh, you also know?
Yes, sir.
Do you also change in the diapers?
Yes, sir.
And clean the stool, urine,
yes,
something like that?
Yes, sir.
Okay. When you in Malaysia, how big of the employer house?
It's a two-story.
Or two-story house. How many housemates together?
One, sir.
Oh, only you?
Yes, sir.
They have the dog, cat?
They have 2 dogs, sir.
Big dog or small puppy?
Two small dogs.
Sir. A small puppy?
Yes, sir.
Do you also take care of the puppy?
Yes, sir. By give them food, take their bath, clean their cage.
Yes. Okay, you also love the dog?
Yes, sir, I love dog.
When you working in Malaysia, the employer there are Chinese. Do you also know how to cooking?
I know how to cook, sir.
For example?
Filipino food, but I also learn a little bit of their food, sir, like curry.
Chicken curry, fish curry.
Yes,
sir. Is it good taste?
Very good, sir.
Very good. Yes, then do you also know how to steam fish?
Yes, sir, I know.
Or fine vegetable?
Yes, sir.
When you was in Malaysia, do you also is the one to cooking?
Yes, sir.
You're cooking for the employer?
Yes, sir.
Now, your family, they know you apply going to Hong Kong?
Yes, sir.
They agree?
Yes, sir.
If you go to Hong Kong, because before when you in Malaysia, you have no kid. But now you have 1 child, right? Who is the one to take care of your son?
My partner, sir.
Your living partner?
Yes, sir.
How about your parents?
My parents, sir, is already
passed away. Then you sure your living partner, he will be take care of your son?
Yes, sir. I'm very sure, sir.
You're very sure?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Anytime you can go into Hong Kong?
Yes, sir.
Okay, see you.
Okay, sir. Thank you.